Ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Thank you. clean? Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? And sailors, get in the way.
Bang bang's all about.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light. Thank you.
Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke! Kontaminierungskorps, bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling! Wir bleiben komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist! Das ist ein Befehl!
Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blazkowicz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction. Our nuclear cannon. Here, magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, where are you?
And my father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places.
One old cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that open sometime?
4, 9, 6, 8. And Hashar, Ani Pone, my father taught me this rhyme as a child. And many other songs for different places.
One old cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that woman someday? You should move out of the way.
Ani Pone, my father taught me this rhyme as a child. And many other songs for different places.
One old cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that woman something? You should move out of the way.
Mr. Blaskovich, please, take us in there, good. How do you kind of say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happen fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and somewhat exiled, and some succeeded. We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the dust you would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside. Yeah? There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, schmalling. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go.
This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
You should go next then, Blaskovich. I'll cover the rear, all right?
This thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. Now, this machine here